Jeff, is it too hot to pray? Is it too hot to pray tonight? All right. All right. God bless you this evening. We're going to prepare the way for the praise and worship, and we're just going to spend a few times. I think it's always good for the people of God to spend time in prayer. Amen. Scripture says the effectual, fervent prayer of the righteous availeth much. Amen. And I think that one of the most effective ways that we can pray and get the greatest results is through praying in the Holy Ghost. Amen. Hallelujah. So I want you to just lift your hearts. If you don't feel like standing, I'll tell you maybe to stand at a certain point. But since you look so comfortable and you're struggling to stay warm, so we'll just let you pray until you get warmed up on your seats. You're already warmed up physically, but warmed up spiritually, that's what I was meaning, okay? So let's just lift our hearts this evening, and let's just worship the Lord and pour out our hearts to Him. We just believe God for a special move of His Spirit tonight. We know the Word of God is a powerful weapon against the enemy. Scripture says the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but they are mighty through God. The Word of God went forth mightily last night. Amen. And we just believe that there will be even a greater anointing upon the Word tonight. I believe that we will be going up to another level. Amen. So let's just lift our hearts tonight and let's pour out our hearts into the Lord in prayer. Father, we thank you tonight. Oh, we glory in your presence. For in your presence there is fullness of joy. Oh, we thank you for the joy of our salvation. Oh, with joy we draw water out of the wells of salvation. We thank you tonight, Lord. Hallelujah, for the joy of the Lord. The joy of the Lord is our strength. Oh, we delight in you. Oh, God, you say, if we delight in you, you would give us the desires of our hearts. So, Lord, we delight in you tonight. We praise you with our whole heart. We give you glory and adoration for every good and every perfect gift. For they all are from above, from the Father of lights, with whom there is no variableness, neither shadow of turning. Oh, you are the strength of my life. You are the light of my salvation. Lord, we are complete in you. Hallelujah. Lord, we thank you. Hallelujah, that you have delivered us. We are delivered, hey, from the curse of the law. We are delivered from the power of darkness. Hallelujah. And we have been translated into the kingdom of your dear Son, Jesus. Oh, we have the victory. We have the victory. This is the victory. Yes, this is the victory that overcometh. Hallelujah. Overcometh Satan. Overcometh the flesh. Overcometh the world. Hallelujah. Overcometh sickness and disease. Overcometh our circumstances. This is the victory, even our faith. Father, we thank you tonight. Oh, God, that every promise, every provision in you is yea and amen. We thank you for your covenant, your word, hallelujah, that will not return void. It will accomplish its purpose. It will prosper. Oh, your word, hallelujah, is a lamp to my feet, is a light to my pathway. The entrance of your word giveth light. It giveth understanding to the simple. Lord, we thank you tonight. Oh, we delight in your word. We delight in your word. Hallelujah. You said, blessed is the man that delighteth greatly. Hallelujah. In the word of God. Oh, he will be blessed. Oh, prosperity, wealth, and riches shall be in his house. Lord, we thank you tonight for the word of God. We thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name. Oh, God, we thank you that the word of God will not return void. Yes, hallelujah, your covenant you will never break, neither will you alter the word that cometh out of your mouth. Father, we thank you that you are the author, you are the finisher. finisher. Hallelujah. You're the author and the finisher of our faith. You've begun the good work. We thank you, God, for beginning the good work within us. Hallelujah. You who have begun the good work. How many can just thank God for his good work that he has begun? Christ in us, the hope of glory. Hallelujah. I want you to stand on your feet right now. Let's rejoice. Hallelujah. Lord, we rejoice tonight in all that Jesus has done. Oh, how the victory is won. The battle he fought and the victory won. Thank you for who we are in him. Oh, greater is he that is in us. Greater is he that is in us than he that is in the world, Lord. Lord, if you be for us, it doesn't matter who's against us. Hallelujah, we thank you today, Lord, that Satan is defeated. He's a defeated foe. Hallelujah, he is already defeated. Hallelujah, his power over our lives has already been broken. Hallelujah, and no weapon formed against us will prosper. No weapon formed against us will prosper. We thank you, Lord, hallelujah, for the victory today. For this is the victory, hallelujah. Lift your voice and say, this is the victory, hallelujah. This is the victory, hallelujah. This is the victory that overcometh the world, even, even our faith. We're standing on the word of God. Every promise in you, Lord, is yea and amen. Is yea and amen. Your promises are sure to every seed. Hallelujah. To every generation, we thank you for your faithfulness. Faithful are you that call us, and faithful are you that will do it. Hallelujah. You will never suffer your faithfulness to fail, Lord. You are with us, you are for us, you are in us. We thank you today, Lord, that we triumph in you. We have a victory through Jesus Christ. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. We have a victory tonight. We have a victory. We have a victory. We have a victory. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. We give you the praise. We give you the glory. In Jesus' name. Everybody just say, in Jesus' name. How many believe that name is above every name? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Glory, glory. Let's just pray the Spirit just momentarily. Come on, Lulanisha. Come on, Lurabahata. Come on, Lamaha. Come on, lift your voices tonight. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank that Jesus is Lord tonight. He's Lord. Wave your hand if he's Lord over your life. If he's Lord, then Jesus, you're Lord. Come on, my heart. Come on, let me. Jesus, you're my Lord. Hallelujah. Jesus, you're my Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you. Hey, glory. Oh, praise God. Come on, let's worship him in the Spirit tonight. Come on, let's lift our hearts tonight. Let's worship him. Oh, the Bible says, Jesus said, if you believe on me, as the scripture has said, out of your belly shall what? Flow rivers. Hallelujah. Rivers. Oh, God wants to flow rivers. Hallelujah. Of living waters throughout our spirits tonight. We thank you tonight, Lord. We give you the praise. We give you the glory. Hey! In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. The name above every name, Father, we thank you for the victory. For this is the victory. Oh, that overcoming, even our faith tonight. Oh, turn around and tell three persons, your faith is the victory. Your faith is the victory. My faith is the victory. Hallelujah. This is the victory. Hallelujah. That overcoming. Oh, isn't he wonderful tonight? Hallelujah.
worship the Lord. Let's get ready to praise and magnify tonight.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
honor and glory. Oh, it's worship time. Oh, it's worship time. As we continue in the spirit of worship, we're going to ask Sister Dorothy Atoka to come and just share with us one of the old songs that usually that blesses our heart every time. Sister Dorothy.
Great is thy faithfulness, O Lord, my Father. There is no shadow of turning with thee. Thou changest not thy compassions.
Scales. Amen. All of us love this man. We love Brother Scales. He's been in and out of Tulsa for the last 20 odd years. He's been such a blessing. Everywhere he goes, he touches the lives of people very, very deeply. Once you hear him, once you experience his ministry and the work that God is doing through him, you'll never forget it. You'll never forget it. Amen. We're just so glad tonight to have Elder Scales with us, Reverend Scales, Pastor Scales, Evangelist. He holds a lot of offices, a lot of positions, and I used to, amen, refer to him as Evangelist Scales before he pastored. Amen. But we just thank God for him, how God is using him in various capacities. And tonight, without further delay, we're going to ask each one of you to stand on your feet. And let's praise God for this outstanding man of God. Amen. Let's receive our evangelist, Pastor Robert Scales, all the way from Nashville, Tennessee. Let's praise God for this souls and vessel in the name of God. Amen.
Thank you for your goodness and kindness, and thank you, Father, for your great love, and you showed us at Calvary. Thank you, Lord, for the great teacher.